to really go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on the one side.
I think big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' career. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Has been the money weapon for him tonight, and he landed it again there.
If his opponent does not change something, he will continue to throw the strike until he makes stop going.
Really timing the shots nicely, good tempo, very accurate, finding the range with relative ease.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity. That was nice.
Done there as he finishes the miss from his opponent. Archie up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
And both guys really throwing with authority. And they separate. Oh, and he connects with a punch there, DC. You gotta like what you're seeing.
The speed at which he throws is crazy.
Good series of strikes by him.
Great job of making it up. Busy doing great work.
Volkanovski continues to keep his opponent guessing here tonight. He lowers the guard and he goes upstairs and was able to land the right hand there.
Landed that beautiful right hand. But if you start thinking leg kick, you start thinking right hand. Alexander Volkanovski will change up.
He's in trouble.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. He doesn't know if he's in the octagon or his mom's house for Thanksgiving. Dude's hurt.
Second round here. Oh, buckled in there. Beautiful shot to the body.
We got a whip for him. Whip for that kid.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high.
So he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're going to have to...
submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground.